Mount Alexander, located in central Victoria, is approximately 10 kilometres from Castlemaine and 120 kilometres north of Melbourne. Although the mountain itself is not gold-bearing, the Mount Alexander goldfield was possibly the world's richest surface alluvial goldfield. In the early 1850s, Mount Alexander was used to describe all the gold-bearing land around present-day Castlemaine. However, the location name was lost to the mountain itself as the Castlemaine township became the centre of the goldfields. Gold was first discovered on the 20th of July 1851 at Specimen Gully on Barker's Creek by Christopher Thomas Peters, a shepherd for Dr. William Barker, on his Mount Alexander run. When the gold was shown in the men's quarters, Peters was mocked for finding fool's gold. It was thrown away, as Dr. Barker did not want his workmen abandoning the sheep. But come August, that is precisely what they did. Following a dispute with Dr. Barker, the workmen sent a letter to the Argus, Melbourne, dated the 1st of September 1851, announcing the new goldfield with the precise location of their workings. The letter was published on the 8th of September 1851, speaking of the treasures of Mount Alexander, which was to become known as the Forest Creek Diggings. Within a month, approximately 8,000 diggers were working on the alluvial beds of the creeks near present-day Castlemaine. Forest Creek, which runs through Tewton, became particularly popular, and the first small village was established. By the end of the year, there were around 25,000 diggers on the field. In the early 1850s, Alexander Tolmer established a gold escort route between Mount Alexander and Adelaide. The first run on the route contained around 600 pounds or 270 kilograms of gold. It arrived in Adelaide on the 20th of March 1852. The second run contained even more gold, weighing in at 1,620 pounds or 730 kilos. Within the first year of the rush, the Mount Alexander goldfield extended south to Vaughan and Guildford and north to Barker's Creek. There was a population of over 30,000 diggers, and the goldfield was known to millions worldwide. Around 4 million ounces, or 110,000 kilograms, of gold was found in the top 5 metres of ground in the first 2 years of the gold rush. It had become the richest shallow alluvial goldfield in the world. A large number of these diggings now lay within the Castlemaine Diggings National Heritage Park. The Castlemaine region remains a popular prospecting destination and is certainly worth a visit with your detector. Many gold specimens are still being pulled from the region, generally found within dumps or in the quartz veins, exposed in small open cuts. Small specimens are far more common, but those elusive larger golden nuggets are still coming from the area. While detecting in what was one of the world's richest gold fields, you will also be able to appreciate the history of the original rush. Throughout the diggings, you'll see the remains of house sites, puddling machines, and other relics from yesteryear. Many resources are available to begin research of the region before your visit, including Doug Stone's Castlemaine Goldfield map and John Tully's Castlemaine maps. Both resources detail old workings and diggings, providing a great starting point. The Mount Alexander region is worth a visit for its beauty, while its gold rush past has left its stamp on the region's townships, offering the perfect destination for a getaway. The Tourist Information Centre in Castlemaine is a wonderful starting point for all the region has to offer.